Look, Bella's boyfriend got her another handbag.
Wow. What does her boyfriend do again?
I don't know. She never posts about him. Man, I wish I had a handbag like that.
Don't worry, baby. One day I'll be able to buy you gifts like that.
I know. I love you.
I love you too. Now, ready to go to the mall?
Yeah.
Don't forget about our arrangement. Now let's go.
Oh my god, look at this. Her boyfriend owns a Rolls Royce.
Whoa. That's like a $350,000 car.
I wish I could ride around in a car like that.
I know. But I promise you, babe, one day I'll be able to get a car like that, and I'll take you wherever you want to go.
I know. You're the best.
After this, it's your turn to take care of my needs. Hey, a deal's a deal. We had an arrangement.
Seriously, she got another bag.
Again?
Yeah, look, her boyfriend got it for her.
Wait, it looks like she's at the same mall we're at.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you're right. We should try to find her.
Yeah, maybe I'll get to meet the boyfriend too.
Aw, she's so in love. Come on, let's go.
Now that I bought you your bag, give me some sugar.
I don't feel comfortable.
We had a deal. I take care of your needs, you take care of mine.
No, I don't feel comfortable.
Shh! You don't feel comfortable? You sure seem very comfortable taking my credit cards and buying all those purses for yourself. You also seem very comfortable sitting in my Rolls Royce taking pictures. Now, unless you want me to take all of that away, you will do as I ask.
Oh my god, I was not expecting that.
Does that mean she has a sugar daddy?
Well, I mean, it looks like it, but how creepy.
Wow. She seems so happy and full of love on social media.
Right? I wouldn't trade what we have for any handbag or car. I'm just happy being with you.
What if it's a Louis Vuitton bag?
Oh, well. Okay, I'm joking. I wouldn't trade this for even the entire store.
Don't always believe what you see on social media, because people don't always turn out who they post to be. That person posting with a smile on the outside may be crying on the inside. That person posting an expensive bag may have a cheap character. And that person posting a luxurious lifestyle may just be a life sponsored by someone else. So remember, no amount of bags, cars, or gifts can fix what's missing on the inside, and it's always more important to be happy in real life rather than happy on Instagram. Hey, what's up, Facebook fam? It's Dar. I hope you loved that video. Now it's time for us to choose our $100 giveaway winner. This video, we've got Bobby Hornback, who shared my last video. Anyone can enter my giveaways. All you have to do is hit the share button. Check out the details pinned at the top of my comments. And please remember, I will never message you saying you want anything. I only say the winners at the end of my videos, so please don't fall for any of those fake giveaways. Good luck to you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.